Rogers police say one of their officers died unexpectedly Wednesday morning while off duty. Blake Newman is survived by his fiance and two young children. Police say a squad car will be parked in front of the department for the next several days as a remembrance. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.